Alright guys, welcome back to MineSpree. Me and Ryan today. Oh, that hurt. I was just in the midst of explaining the Chisel and Bits mod to Ryan. If you come here, come to me, Ryan. You're right there. I'll wait real quick. Alright, so like, it's a different chisel, and what you could do with it is take tiny pieces of blocks. Hold on, let me find a cool block. Anvil won't work. Neither will chest. Let's do, I guess, this.
Which shows the anvil's damage. That's cool.
Yeah, it's always done that. It's just, we've never used it in Minecraft enough for it to break like that. So you see how there's like a bit taken out of this? Look. Right here.
You don't see it.
Huh?
You don't see it though.
You don't see it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I see it.
So, then you get these tiny little pieces in your inventory, and you can pretty much like come over here. And I can make like tiny. Oh wait, no, you can't do it on that. Oh wait, maybe you can actually. Hold on. Oh yeah, there it is. All right, so you can make like tiny little. Like, you can make a mini house if you wanted to.
That's cool. Huh. Your Legos.
Yeah. Except, the one thing that, if you're gonna do it, use a separate block, not one that's existing in the world, because it irritates me when I have blocks that just kinda, like, are sitting here with no, with bits taken out of them.
Yeah.
Oh no.
It's soul sand that spawn these withers.
I think I have a lot. Yeah, there's a 64 stack in this chest.
Which one?
That one.
Yes.
Alright, that's so much more in my inventory. I wanna make a quick chest that I'm just gonna drop over here for Thom. Oh wait, I already have Thomcraft.
How many ribs do you need to make it?
How many ribs?
Yeah.
Hold on, let me do the math. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
24?
Yeah, I think so. 25. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, yeah. Alright, also come here. Where you at?
Down.
Oh, you're down there?
Yeah.
So, instead of bringing out the menu to teleport down here, I made a elevator. Come here. I'm right behind you. Yeah, you want to separate this, like, by one block. If you come over here, and you see this white block right here, like this weird colored one, if you jump on it, and then if you shift on it, it brings you back down.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's an elevator. It's one of my, the XP draining system and that, I think they're part of the same mod. Or no, I think the XP drain is open blocks, and then the elevator thing is its own separate mod called Open Blocks Elevators, I think. But it's like one of my low, they're two of my low key favorite like extra mods. Especially when you're playing like Sky Factory. I'm gonna make him armor.
I already have 3 ribs.
They're not 20, armor. I'm gonna make him jetpack.
21.
I gotta look it up.
I don't think I'm gonna have enough soul sand.
Right, I need a lot of lead. Give me all this lead. I'm just gonna take iron, take some redstone. I know I'm gonna eventually need it. Oh no, that's not what I meant to do. These are the annoying parts. I need glass. Glass. I do have glass. Oh wait, I might actually have some.
Two more pieces of soul sand.
Isn't there more in this chest up here?
I took it all.
You took all of it? Oh. Oh, take a trip to the Nether. Oh no, I only needed one. I'm an idiot. Oh wait, no, I do need two. To make two of these.
Need to get to soul sand. Wherever that may be. Literally right next to us.
Yeah. Bam. Bam, bam. Wham, bam. Eat some ham. And then, bam. Ryan's jetpack is made. Now it just needs to get energized. Yeah, you're gonna have to wait a while. You need, for it to be full, a full jetpack is 800,000 RF. Yours is on.
You get RF.
What? Oh, did I just get a server notification that I haven't paid the server back yet? Whoops.
Ooh, you're in debt.
$9 in debt.
I just closed the door on me.
Did I?
That asshole.
Thank you.
Ow.
So you see this in here, Rye? This thing charging is your jetpack.
Ah. So what do you... You just put... What? How does it...
What?
So...
What?
How does... The energizer, like, what is it energized by, coal?
No, you see these lasers? The laser up there is leading to a solar panel. And then this is such an unneeded thing, but these lasers over here, it's also getting charged from, I guess you can say coal too, these two coal generators down here.
Oh.
I need to get pulverized. I need to look into a better RF system. Just because when we get better jetpacks, when we eventually get better jetpacks than the ones we have now, we have the basic ones. Like, ours fill up to 800, and that takes a while to fill. 800,000. Like, the next level, the tier 2 jetpack, goes to 3 million.
Dang.
And I've had mine for about, like, a week now. I've only played a couple days. I've had mine for a week now, and I'm only at like 81% of the 800,000.
Looks like I have an army of wither down here.
Yeah, that's what it looked like when I had it down there. Did you put the sword back? The what's it called?
Bigger head slicer?
Yeah.
I still have it. I'll put it back.
Just take your time. It doesn't need to be happening. It doesn't have need to be right away. Can I? You should come up here. I want to show you something. Just real quick.
Did I do this right?
How the hell did you fuck that up?
Confused.
Have we killed our limit of withers?
I didn't put the middle one on first. Oh. Yeah, that's why. Axes in its back.
Oh yeah, you put these in the wrong spot. You won't get
it. I put one in the wrong spot?
Because they're not like up against a ceiling like this, they won't get stuck. They'll kind of fly up, but whatever. Look at this dude. I caught him last episode when you weren't here. Look.
There are many.
I gotta figure out, he's part of something called an Ender Zoo, and I wanna figure out what it is, because I think you can tame them. Cause it said, like, if you look at him, it says he attacks creepers.
Dude.
If I can make like an Enderman army, that'd be sick. speaking of which, that means we're gonna have to fight the wither, the ender dragon. Was it done? Your jetpack should be charged by the time you're done that, so you can grab it whenever.
Oh, you ass.
What was I doing? I was gonna do something after I was done doing that thing for Ryan. Let's get back. Oh, I wanted to do that. Yeah, I need coal. Mica mining. I might need to get rid of some sticks in here. So many sticks. I have a pulverizer, right? Oh, I already have a lot of pulverized coal. What was I trying to make with this? Oh, right. So what do I need? I need blue dye, red dye, and green dye. I know I have red dye. Where the hell is it? Yes. Yes, please. What? Yes. I edited my jetpack, so now instead of like just white like smoke that it puts out when it's when I'm like using it, it puts out like rainbow smoke. I'm gonna make a bunch of signs. I'm gonna label all our chests. Wood items. Nine. just for sticks. Green nature. Nature. Good, Ray? Why are you AFK?
Might be.
Me, iron. Oh, you son of a... Storage. Storage. I went through the items too fast and made my game. Storage cups. Me four. Jesus Christ. Alright, I'm getting rid of our randomly placed living room set that I made at the beginning. That deleted my metals. That's kind of upsetting.
hard having to jump and putting the heads on.
Huh?
Hard to have to jump and put the heads on.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I accidentally got rid of all of my sticks. Just try not doing that.
I forgot, regains health. Almost died that time.
We have obsidian. Do. We, if you ever craft sticks again, I will kill your family.
You'll now see. We have like a million.
Yeah. Yeah, I really couldn't tell you why that apple.
Yeah.
Why that apple thing isn't working. Just refusing to grow. I didn't even realize it was like 30 minutes. I think that's where we're going to call it for the episode, though.
All right.
See you guys later. Leave a like and subscribe. Peace.